Initially, Mr. Ajit Singh was saying that the initial deal, the Tata should have come in as a promoter. Now, I think he's almost veered around to the view that, you know, Eurasia deal is quite good for India. What is the reason for a sudden change of mind in this?
I'm not going to comment on my senior minister. I don't know what to say. But anyway, Government of India has already decided for foreign direct investment in aviation sector. They are already come forward. Why don't we?
Definitely.
We will give promotion to them.
Do you think this entire thing, the Eurasia deal, any more foreign airlines have shown interest in coming to India? Have you been getting it?
Now only these two.
There are other British Airways also.
I think some more are exploring the possibilities.
Qatar Airways is one.
Some more are exploring the possibilities.
Eurasia was supposed to attend, appoint the CEO and chief operating officer. And there was a provision that only Indians can be, you know, nominated under that post. Did you get any information from the Eurasia for the appointment of any names?
No.
Air Kerala is one of your, you know, you're also working very closely to make it happen. So Air Kerala, I think Mr. Chandy has been making announcements about Air Kerala. But have they made a formal proposal?
No, not yet.
So what's the delay? I mean, what's the status? So
they have some apprehension that they two conditions are there. At least a 5-year flying experience and then 20 aircrafts.
Yeah, that is the problem.
They are not getting for license for flying outside the country. What is the use for them? There is no use. There is no scope of domestic airline in Kerala.
We have
enough flights. Yeah. We have enough airlines. If they are permitted to fly abroad, then only they can have their potential. That's why they are worrying that if they are already given application and government is not taking a decision in favor of them by waiving these two conditions, it will not be happen.
So what's the ministry, sir?
The ministry is up to the cabinet. It has to be decided by cabinet only. Because now the ministry's guideline and condition is that these two conditions are there. If it is diluted or if it will be diluted, anything can be decided by cabinet only.
Mm-hmm.
How can we now give a promise to the government that we will do? But we already assured the chief minister that we will take it as a positive thing. We will recommend to the cabinet. But the decision will be taken by the cabinet, entire cabinet only.
So when do you think this can happen?
No, anyway, they have to apply to these things to Government of India.
One good thing which has happened in your tenure as a minister is that Air India is showing some glimmer of hope. I mean, it's improving, it's turning around. And last, I think figures were quite good.
Very good figures. For last 6 months performance, Air India is...
That's a great achievement.
Showing a very good sign.
So that this, what is happening to this 30,000 crore turnaround plan for Air India?
That there are difficulties nowadays. There are difficulties. But for the past 6 years, 6 months experience was so far satisfactory and encouraging.
But this 5,000 crore, the cabinet was supposed to approve.
Yeah.
Approval is will happen.
No, already they have given 2,000 crore. Already given 2,000 crore. Last supplementary budget, Government of India is already given 2,000 crore. Rest of the things are also there. There is a strong commitment from the Government of India and Finance Ministry. They will give it.
So where do you see Air India going from here? I mean, is it...
But the turnaround things have become good. Now the occupancy is also good in flights. Then extra vacancies are decreased. Anyway, altogether it's a good, showing a good sign.
So Air India, you are seeing a revival in the next few months.
We are expecting. How can I say?
Few years.
No, the minister has also done a big coup by you know catching hold of that scam, and that created a lot of stir in the Air India.
One thing I have in strong mind: if you weaken Air India, what is the result? If private players will dominate.
Yes.
Then they will dictate the things. They will dictate the fare. Everything. Because of the Air India, they also be in a competitive mood. Therefore, we have to strengthen Air India.